Hello and welcome back. I'm Jerry Romine, and yesterday was a downer day with all three indexes closing down. Tesla led the charge, dropping 12% after dropping another 5% on Monday, and I'm already down over $30,000 on Tesla this week, but I'll cover that and five stocks we have that are ripping huge gains over the last several months in just a minute. Before we dive in, be sure to like, comment, and hit that subscribe button so you never miss out on my videos or stock buy alerts. All right, in today's video, we are going to cover number one, my Tesla update and what I'm doing. Number two, five stocks on fire that just triggered buy signals. And number three, the crypto minute for a quick look at crypto. Let's jump into my Discord for a few quick success stories and know that these success stories could be you. Our first success story is from Peter H, and he got in on some GE calls up 65%. And our second one is Ben. He also did a GE call for December. He is up a whopping 438%. And this is really impressive. Shout out to you guys for getting in on this one, because GE has been going sideways for about 4 months and doing nothing. And check out the buy signal we've got down here, because it's very common for stocks to fire out of a squeeze and move that energy either up or down, and this one fired up for some beautiful profits. And then we'll close out with Mr. Zam. Just watched yesterday's video. Thanks for the shout out, Jerry. I've never been more confident in my trades. Appreciate you and your team here. You're welcome, and thanks guys for sharing these success stories.
Every single day you see the success stories, and if you're not in my Discord, you're really missing out on our stock picks, swing trades, options, hot stocks, and custom indicators. I think it's an easy decision to join, and you can make back what you spend in just one trade. And as they say in Thailand, up to you. All right, now's the time to grab a huge cup of coffee and hang on, because this is not your normal stock channel. Let's jump into the charts, and be sure to check out the Beast Mode scorecard for the fundamentals on the left-hand side.
We're now looking at Tesla, and here we can see we have the huge run-up, and in the last three trading days, Tesla has dropped an awful lot. So for me, this is a very classic case of too much too fast. It's very common for a stock to trade at or above that 20-day moving average, and then these dashed lines here, the purple is the ATR2, average true range 2, and then the white is the average true range 3, and we talked about this in yesterday's video, and anytime a stock is trading at an ATR3 or higher, that's what we call too much too fast, and it's just a matter of time before they come back down to that 20-day moving average. So with Tesla, they drop down to the 20-day moving average, and while this is faster than I like to see, this is really no reason for concern for me. What would be a concern would be if it continues to drop and goes past that 50-day moving average, which is this red line right here. So for right now, I'm holding strong on all of my Tesla stock. I'm not worried. As far as my puts go, I've got a November 12th $780 put. It's currently up 75%, and because of this huge price drop, my $835 put for November 19th, it actually dropped a lot and it's down 83%. But for that put not to be profitable, the price on Tesla would have to drop all the way down to $835. And if Tesla dropped to $835, I wouldn't be mad at all if I got put the stock, because I would be buying it for $835 less the premium that I've already collected. So on Tesla, I'm holding strong and I'm not worried. Now we're going to cover five stocks that are on fire that just gave us buy signals, and this is one of my favorite lists to look at, and there are very few stocks on the entire stock market right now that met these qualifications. So the first thing you want to notice is at the top, in 1 week they're up 8.3%, 1 month 20.3%, 2 months 28%, and 3 months 45%. So our first 3 months are all lime green. Instructure's revenue growth forecast is 36.1%, and they provide cloud-based learning assessment, development, and engagement systems worldwide. Looking at the chart, we can see they are up beautifully. We've got a nice set of railroad tracks right here. And then if we come down to the Momentum Dream Indicator, check this out. We've got a squeeze alert going on right now over the last 9 days, and the momentum is currently up, and all of our moving averages are stacked in our favor. So this is exactly what we want to see, and a squeeze is a great time to get in. And then check it out on our buy sell indicator. We've got a bullish trend, which is short term. We are in the buy zone, and right here, this little white, that tells us we just got a buy signal. This is one that you definitely want to consider. Now let's take a look at our risk management bar, and this basically gives us a complete trading plan, and it says, will I risk $158 and buy 44 shares for $1,241? Our target price would be $33.59. The recommended trail stop is 13%, but it's okay if you want to drop that down to 10%, and our profit per share would be $5.39. Up next, we've got Calumet Specialty Products, CLMT, and they specialize in making very special oils as well as solvents and paraffin waxes. Looking at the TOS bar, we can see they're up 22.2% in 1 week, over 3 months, 111%, and in 1 year, 313%. These guys are definitely high flying, and this is the type of chart that we love to see where the railroad tracks just keep going up. And we can see they've had a couple of really big days for the last few days. They're also in what I call the too much, too fast zone, but check this out. Look at their recent earnings reporting. They were estimated to come in at negative 20 cents and they came in at 64 cents. That's why they blew up so fast. So this is definitely a company on the rise. Looking at our momentum dream indicator, our momentum is up. Things are stacked in our favor. And we recently had a squeeze and it just fired. Great time to consider getting into this stock, especially once it comes back down to earth near that 20-day moving average. And then if we look at our buy sell indicator, our trend is bullish. Buy zone, and we picked up a buy alert yesterday on this one. And for our golden question, will I risk $197 and buy 92 shares for $1,248? Our target price would be $16.77. Recommended trail stop is 16%, and that's based on a mathematical formula where we just simply figure out what the average true range is over 14 days, which is 6%, and then we multiply that times 2.5. Of course, you can set your trail stop lower, and I'd recommend closer to 10%, and then our profit per share would be $3.21. Our third stock is Devon Energy, ticker DVN, and with the worldwide energy crisis, this is definitely a stock to consider. In 1 week, they're up 4.8%, 1 month, 11%. Everything here is lime green. So my Discord members and Peggy, you guys know this is one of our favorite things to look at because it gives us the stock performance. Recommended trail stop is 9%, and they've got a revenue growth forecast of 89%. I actually planned on buying these guys yesterday, but whenever the market was down so much, I decided to wait one more day, so I might be buying them today. Looking at our indicators, the momentum dream, our momentum is up. We are stacked in our favor, and we just hit a buy zone after a squeeze coming from close to the zero line. So this is something we look for and love. And then on my buy sell indicator, short-term trend is bullish, and we picked up another buy alert. So this is one that I do plan on buying today. And our golden question on this one is, will I risk $108 and buy 28 shares for $1,232? The recommended trail stop is 9%. And if you're wondering why your risk is only $108, that's because it's based on a 9% trail stop for the 28 shares that you're buying. Up next, we've got Advin6, ticker ASIX, and they're a leading producer of nylon resin worldwide that's used to manufacture packaging, plastics, textiles, carpets, and fibers. And if you guys want the same old crap day after day, man, watch some other YouTube channel. I'm constantly bringing you new stocks like this, and I guarantee you that nobody else is covering these types of stocks. So let's take a look at our TOS bar at the top. In 1 week, they're up 3%, 1 month, 10%, 2 months, 32%, and 6 months, 66%. They've got a revenue growth forecast of 41.2%. And look at this chart, absolutely beautiful. You can see we picked up a JR4 buy signal and a JR3 buy signal in the last week. What else have we got going on? On our momentum dream indicator, momentum is up, stacked, and we just hit a new buy zone. That's this green dot right here. And looking at our buy sell indicator, we got a short-term bullish trend buy zone. And 2 days ago, we picked up another buy signal. Definitely one to consider. Our golden question, will I risk $109 and buy 25 shares for $1,246. Recommended trail stop on this is 9%, and they even pay a 1% dividend yield. And our last stock today is Cryoport, ticker CYRX. They've got an amazing revenue growth forecast of 179.7%. We can also see their volume is up 103%. Our golden question, will I risk $141 and buy 15 shares for $1,217? And then looking at our indicators, this is where technical analysis can really help. We can see that our current momentum is down and we just started a red zone. And this is a great time for us not to enter the stock, to wait for it to reset until we can hopefully get green on green again. And if we look at the last time we had green on green, we were coming out of a squeeze, it fired, and you can see the stock took off into our too much too fast zone, went sideways for a little while, right back down to the 20-day moving average, and now we're waiting for that to happen again. So we want to wait for the green on green. But this is technical analysis, and if you want my indicators, there's a link down in the description below. We've got the TOS bar, we've got the top one, the momentum dream, and this one here, the buy sell indicator, is still in testing.
And now it's time for our favorite segment, the Crypto Minute, to see if anything looks good to buy or sell. There's no hype, no drama, just technical analysis, fast and easy.
We have an awesome Crypto Minute for you today. So let's take a look at Bitcoin. Remember, I bought this 2 days ago, so let's see how things are going. First off, we're in our day chart, and we come over. This is where I bought a couple of days ago. And now if we look at our Momentum Dream Indicator, we've got a buy arrow, and that is because the squeeze just fired. Here we can see squeeze fired, and our momentum is up. This is a great time to get into the coin. So let's jump into our next indicator, which I'm still developing. And this is my buy sell indicator. And we can see yesterday we picked up a buy signal here as well. So far things are starting out really good. Now let's take a look at our 4 hour chart to see if we can get a good entry. And what have we got? The first thing we can notice is we're in the red zone at the top, which is a little bit of a warning. And on our buy sell indicator, that short term trend is bearish in a warning zone. So even though on our day chart, it's telling us to get in and look for an entry by dropping down to the 4 hour chart. If I'm looking to buy more right now, I'm going to wait until I can get back to green on green. So my advice on Bitcoin right now would be to watch it and let's see if we can go back to green on green before we add to our positions. We're now looking at Ethereum, and at the top we can see that it's been bouncing back and forth, and at the bottom we can see we're well above the zero line. So I personally would hold off on buying Ethereum right now, but if you're really aggressive and you wanted to look at buying, you would want to drop down to that 4 hour chart and let's see what comes up. We've got red on red with a recent sell signal, so this is definitely a warning zone for us, and I would hold off based on the 4 hour chart as well as the day chart. And our last one is Shiba Inu. If you've been watching me for the last couple of weeks, while everybody's had FOMO and has been saying it's going to blow, I've been saying, hey, it's a no-go. Looking at the indicators, we are red on red. And for me, red on red, you're dead. We've got a short-term bearish trend and we're in the warning zone. And boom, here it is coming down. Definitely a pass for me.
As always, thanks so much for hanging out with me today, and make sure that you like, comment, and hit that subscribe button to help out the channel. And if you want some free stocks, free crypto, or to earn up to 8.6% interest on your money back, check out my promo links down below. Peace, and I'll see you on the next video.